Santha Titus is an Indian actress who works in Tamil and Telugu film industries. After making her debut in the Tamil film 2016, Santha Titus made her acting debut in the low-budget Tamil film 2015. She was then cast in a leading role in the 2016 film directed by Sasi, portraying an independent young woman who won a pizza joint. Santha won critical acclaim for her performance, with a critic from the Hindu calling her refreshingly grounded. If you like this video, then make sure to subscribe my channel by clicking the bell icon to see the latest upload from my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video.